We have arrived at the Home Goods. They just opened this place, so just gonna check it out. I mean, I didn't even brought my purse because I don't want to have no temptation to buy nothing. so let's see how this one looks. The Home Goods. Let's see what's out here. Qué lindo. So I'm not even in my purse. So let's check it out. Ay, mira ese nutcracker tan hermoso. Wow, qué hermosura. Qué hermosura. Wow. I wish I could have that on my fireplace. Ay, qué linda. Yeah, it's all the nice. Mira. Wow. Ay, mira, sí, Santa. Wow. Qué hermoso. Mami, no toque. Solamente mírelo. Ay, qué hermosa esta silla. Wow. Yeah, so the Santa. Mira, these two
nutcrackers.
Because I know how to touch it. You don't know how to touch it. Mira qué lindo ese. Qué lindo. Okay, let's keep going. Mira qué lindas esas vajillas para Thanksgiving. Ay, qué hermosa eso. Wow. Uy, qué lindo. María. Jesús.
See, you're touching it.
Because I know how to touch the stuff. Usted coge las cosas y después las quiere.
Nice.
Vamos a seguir viendo más cosas. Oh, aquí venden chocolates. Mira, hasta cosas de comer que parecen. Yeah. Yep. Sorry. Mira qué lindas estas vajillas. Wow. Mira este, es un cookie yard. Qué linda. No, you left up the thing.
Oh, you left up the hat.
Este es un tea.
Look.
Un tea. Ah, eso no está.
Look, mommy.
Qué hermoso.
Santa's favorite.
Qué hermoso. Muy hermoso. Mira esos snowman. Qué lindo, me gusta este. Mira este, está un cookie yard. Who ate the cookie from the cookie yard? Camila ate the cookie. Mira qué lindo. Mira este tan hermoso este
look.
Tree.
Look.
Oh, qué nice.
Look at this. It has a little gingerbread.
Little Santas, qué hermoso.
Look.
This story is great. Oh, this is para
gravy?
No, tú estás cocinando and you put it on the side of the stove and then those spoons you put it there.
Oh.
That's when you like this. Let me show you which spoon.
Like which spoon? This.
Like this spoon. Look, like this spoon.
You put it in there. In this big spoon.
Feel me. Look. So, ahí, eso. Por ejemplo, esta, tú estás así, estás cocinando y la pones ahí en el centro de la estufa. Entonces, la dejas ahí y vuelves. Cocinas y la dejas ahí. Para eso es que sirve esto.
Here.
Ok, fíjame.
Ok.
Ah, no, esto estaba acá. quitado los así mucho de plástico, sino
here.
No me ha gustado mucho. Y estas canastas uno no se las compren y las usan. Este sí es muy bueno. Este es buenísimo. Para hacer café, para hacer muchas cosas. Este es
Look
buenísimo.
At this.
Uh-huh.
Look at this.
Sí, son yards. Qué hermoso. La tienda es perfecta. Uh-huh. Mira los cojines.
Wow. Farmer's Market,
yeah. Oh, my dog is family. That's
look,
nice.
Cookies.
That's
look,
not for ornaments. Dogs. That's for dogs.
It's ornaments.
No, eso es para dogs.
Oh.
Mira que lindo. Oh, los socks. Hermosura.
These are for cats.
I love Christmas. Halloween and Christmas are my favorite things. So cool. Those are for cats.
I know, but look.
Mm-hmm. This is like when you have different cats, so each cat can go on each thing. Don't sit on those. Those are for cats. Those are not for people. No.
It's strong enough for me to
sit. No, it's not. Mira que lindo. Qué lindo es.
That's the one you have, but it's like it's not pink, it was gray.
Mm-hmm.
It broke.
Mm-hmm.
What is
that? Mira que lindo es.
Look, it's like the one you had.
Mm-hmm. Mira que lindo. Bien bonitos. Esta tienda tiene, ay, qué hermoso, mira ese gnomo, mira yo en el gnomo. Gnomo.
Look at this gnome.
Sí.
Look, it's a beard.
Sí. ¿Acuerdas de los gnomos?
You have a gnome next to your TV.
¿Oh, sí? Yo ni sabía. Mira qué lindo. Entonces la tienda es fabulosa. Lo que pasa es que es un poquito costosa en ciertas cosas, no todo, pero
wow,
o sea, dependiendo del presupuesto. Porque por ejemplo ese nutcracker grandote costaba casi $300. Este gnomo, mira este gnomo tan hermoso. Ahí no lo puedo voltear, espérate. Aquí, míralo aquí. Este gnomo vale $50, está bueno el precio. Uh-huh. Pero pues ya comprar un nutcracker de $200, como que ay, mira la Mujer Maravilla y Superman, aquí están Superman y la Mujer Maravilla.
Wonder Woman. She's like this.
Mira, tiene unos wreaths hermosos, qué belleza. Wreaths
for your door.
No sé cuánto cuestan. No veo el precio. Debería ser una regla de que si nada tiene precio, se lo puede llevar gratis. Ay, o sea, mira ese tan hermoso. Mira ese tan hermoso. Muy bonito.
It has Santa on it.
Uh-huh.
A present. And it says, my first Christmas.
Yeah. So,
this is my second Christmas here.
Here is our second Christmas here. Pero mira este asiento tan hermoso. Ajá. Voy a sentar aquí a ver. Ay, qué silla tan buena. So tiene la tienda. A ver, sentémonos acá con Camila. La tienda tiene para todos los presupuestos.
Wow.
O sea, tiene como, ay, se me cae el teléfono. Como tiene cosas caras, tiene cosas económicas. Cosas lindas para la casa, pero usted puede decorar y hacerla ver hermosa. Aquí sí tiene cosas. No se vaya, Camila. Oh, ok. Tiene unos cuadros bellísimos. Los pasado, ¿no? Navideños hermosísimos, hermosísimos, hermosísimos. Y los precios son razonables, no están mal. Son muy bonito. Muy bonito todo. Sigamos mostrándole, mire estos cuadros tan hermosos. Mira.
Look at this frame.
Sí, mami, yo la vi. Uy, eso es así, yo quiero una cosa así como esa para mi cuarto.
Uh-huh.
O así uno un
painting.
Mami, no toques esas cosas.
Why? You touch it.
Pero yo no la, yo no voy y le pongo las manos así. Si yo toco, I put on the side, entonces le hago así y yo lo miro, pero yo no le pongo la mano. Estos están espectaculares, miren ese sol, wow, qué hermosura. Muy hermoso. Parece como si fuera una ventana ese que está ahí. Las cosas preciosas que hay aquí, espectaculares. Que uno puede comprar para la casa, adornarla. Miren este velón tan hermoso. Hermoso, hermoso. Mira el Mickey Mouse. El Mickey Mouse. Mira los carpets. ¿Qué dice?
Look at this.
Mira esto.
It's
coming.
It's
coming. Joyful, joyful. Ay, mira qué lindo los. Mira esto tan hermoso. Wow, esto está espectacular.
Look behind you.
That's good too.
Look at this.
Yeah, wow.
And look at this dog.
Yeah, bien hermoso. So this is the Home Goods by East Strasburg. And this another it's Home next, Goods it's, by Strasburg too.
And okay. It's next to the Walmart.
No, it's...
Yeah, it's next to Walmart.
No. The one by Strasburg, no. It's by the Home Depot. Mira qué lindo.
This store is...
Yes, but I was talking about the Strasburg one. Qué lindo.
Look at this.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it's como like a different, like a different tree setup. That's nice.
You always want trees with like snow on them.
Yeah. Qué lindo esto. ¿Te vas a sentar ahí? Nice. Mira esa ya. Ah,
es
Qué hermosura. Oh my god.
Look at now.
Qué linda la mamá, la esposa de Santa.
This one's a girl.
No, it's a man. It's a man.
Then why does it have braids?
But it's a man.
Look, Grandma.
Mm, Linda, oh my god, look at that. Where will you put this? That's what I'm thinking.
Whoa.
Hey, Linda.
Put this one.
Yeah.
Wow, this one looks like disco balls. Wow.
Look at this.
Beautiful. It looks like a counter, but
yeah, like a countertop.
Yeah.
Qué hermoso. Mira, está tan hermoso.
Wow.
Está precioso. Wow.
It's glass.
And the good thing about this is that you could change this. You could change that if you're tired of that color, you could change it.
This is beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
Look at this.
Qué hermosa es esa. Wow. Muy bonita.
Look, it looks like a pot.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Look at this.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
Ay, hermoso. Uy, esta tienda tiene unas cosas muy hermosas, muy hermosas. Mira. Levanta la tapa. Yo creo que esta tapa se levanta. Yeah. Ahí no puede guardar cosas. Cuidado, mami.
It probably has some
Yo creo que aquí se puede guardar vino. Yeah, you can, like, whatever.
It's like a freezer.
No, it's not a freezer.
I said it's light.
Mira qué lindo los, exactly. Los otros adornos navideños. Wow.
Look at this one.
Yeah. So, si ven, este cuesta $100, o sea, usted gastaría $100, o sea, dependiendo del presupuesto que tengan las personas.
This is the same thing as Walmart, it has the candle holder, but it's up.
More fancy, too.
Yeah, and it's up.
And more money, because this one is how much?
I don't even know.
That, this, I could tell you, could be around $60 or more.
Yeah. This looks pretty good.
Mira qué lindo ese nutcracker. Qué hermoso es ese nutcracker. Yeah.
I just saw nutcracker as Santa. It's right there.
Oh, okay. Oh, mira ese nutcracker.
No, look. It's small.
Cashier number one, please.
Look, it's snowboarding. I mean, like something like that.
Yeah. Ah, mira Pinocchio. Pinocchio. Pinocchio.
Did you break the doll? No, I didn't. Look. Look at this. Or, I'm a nutcracker. It's a gnome.
Mira que lindo es.
Mommy, look, a gnome.
Este tan lindo.
Santa.
Ay, mira esos santos.
It says cookies, and he's winking.
Oh, little cookie from the cookie door. Ese santa mínimo vale por ahí $300. Yo no creo que...
Maybe
porque
it's...
se ve duro, se ve heavy, you know? Este vale $69.99.
That's
real. Almost $70. You see, and this little one here is $14.99. That's a good price. See?
I thought it was $41. Oh, look.
Lindo. So you see, like, they are prices for different pockets, but it's like you want the big Santa. So it's like. Wish I could have that Santa, right? So, and they have nice pillows also for the season. Nice pillows and nice socks. Hey, Camila, look, nice socks. So the
Whoa.
Stockings.
This one looks like your hat thing.
And then like some will be. Ay, como le escucho ese pechito. Y eso que la lleva al médico. And, oh my God, look at that. Huh? Yeah, mira esas bolas que están acá atrás. Wow, mira eso.
Those are big ornaments.
Yeah, beautiful.
It's like the three ornaments we have.
Y unos pelos hermosos.
This is like a big spa.
Yeah, sweet. O sea, increíble, unas cosas increíbles, increíbles, bellas. Okay, and then look, look at this, look at this.
No, look, there's a blue pumpkin.
Where? Oh yes, it's the cristal. Looks like the Cinderella pumpkin. Pero yo la muevo. Just like the Cinderella pumpkin. And then look.
It rocks.
Feel me when I open this. This is some cofre.
Yo, it's
yours. Poner like joyas o cosas. Oh, man. The world.
The world. Went,
huh? I went to.
Wait, this is where we live.
Where?
We live. Here, North America, United States of America.
Here. And
what else?
Oh my God, look at how beautiful this one is.
Wow. Look at this. It's like a big cup for survival.
Estas son like when you're drinking something and then you put on top of it
so it doesn't fall.
No, you don't, like the water doesn't fall into your table. It's really nice. There's more gloves over
here. The world.
The world. Let's check out the toy section.
Why? For us to buy when Mari has money?
No.
Toy section.
Mira los celulares.
Rapunzel.
Let her look. Rapunzel, lay down to your hair. A ver, ¿qué más hay aquí? Box. Mira, yo te compré uno así como de estos.
Yeah, but it was smaller.
Uh-huh.
And it was a cinnamon flavor. Mm-hmm. I think I still have it. Headphones, can we buy
some? No, mommy, I didn't bring my purse. That was the reason why I didn't bring my purse.
You don't have money?
No, it's not about not having money. I'm not gonna spend money.
Oh.
Mira.
This is like
glass. Qué lindo. Y también
tienen
los.
And the back is minus
purse. With. Bien bonito. And then the.
Look, it's Pooperoos.
I think these are. Customs and things like that. Ooh, police girl. Mm-hmm. And Star Wars.
You could paint it.
I am your father. Yes. And I am used to love these.
Ryan's World.
Yeah. Adrian used to love these. And le pregunté a Adrian qué quería de Navidad. Me decía camiones.
Oh, wow.
Ghostbusters.
Yeah. You love Ghostbusters. Mm.
Qué lindo. O sea, me encantaron los Reeves. Qué lindos esos Reeves.
Look.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, look at this
reel.
So fluffy.
Hermoso, fluffy, wow.
This is what I have.
Oh, sí, el submarino de Camila. Camila has that. No, mommy, don't open it. And then this reel, some more reels.
Look at
collection of reels.
Look, this is a huge reef. It's connected to this.
Mm-hmm.
That whoever has a big door, wow.
Mm, yeah.
Chewy.
Qué hermosura.
It's for like a door to put like your jackets.
For keys.
Mm-hmm. If you have big keys.
I think we sold. I think we already sold the whole entire store.
It's
$300. There's nothing else to see. Oh.
$300.
Yeah. Venga por acá. Yeah, I think we saw everything already. And then this is the last part of the store. The rugs. Let's go check out the rugs.
Whoa, look at this.
Lindo, lindo. So they had different prices.
Whoa.
Different prices.
Whoa.
But they're fancy rugs, they're not cualquier rug.
Oh my god, this one's so fluffy.
Mira. Yeah, they're fluffy, they're cool.
Not all of them are fluffy.
Okay, so that was basically it. Come Camila, so we can say bye. So we love the Home Goods.
It's really good, but expensive.
No, I don't think it's expensive. It has items for different pockets, basically what it is. So this is Living in PA review with Paula Cajares. Where's Camila? Okay, so this is Living in PA review.
Bye.
And Camila, why don't you just come and let's say bye.
Pocono Life, make sure you subscribe and hit the bell next to the subscribe button and give it a big thumbs up.
Yes, big thumbs up. And come to the Home Goods. You know, and also when we come and do all these videos, none of these businesses are paying us any money, okay? It's just us trying to
look,
you know, trying to people, you know, how does it feel, like make you feel, how does it feel to live here? How does it feel not just to come as a tourist and that's it? So that's one of the purpose of my videos. Okay, don't think, oh yeah, she's being paid by Home Goods and all that. Or Walmart or anything like that. Nobody has paid me a penny, all right? I'm just showing you the stores and what do they have inside. I love this store. It's for different, you know, pockets. If you have, you know, depends on your budget. And that's it, okay? So this is Paola. Living in Pierre with you. Pocono Life with Paola Cajales. Bye, people. Okay, so welcome back. This is Living in PA Review with Paola Cajares, and today Camila's with me.
Do I have a red nose?
I don't know. Tiene mocos en esa nariz, lo que tiene. So we're looking for a radiator that a friend of ours recommended me, because the ones I had were too fancy and were not doing the job. So, oh,
that's cool.
That's cool, right? Yeah. So,
mommy, this is the smell.
So, come, venga, venga, let me see your boogers, because usted tiene unos boogers ahí. Ew, it is. Okay, so we're looking for. It's like a tiny radiator. We are at the East Strasburg Walmart, and this one is bigger than the Pocono Mountain one. So I'm gonna show it to you. Okay, so Kami, we need to keep going, because we're not gonna take
cart?
Too long here. We're looking for that radiator.
I don't know what radiator is. Could you tell me that?
It's a heater.
What?
A heater. Oh. That uses
a
heat. So, this place is big, better than the Pocono Mountain one.
Wait, mommy, aren't radiators expensive?
No, they're the same. And I think they're by the hardware. But you see, this is huge. It has a large. Oh, mira, aquí tienen que estar. Because this is one.
Basketball.
Uh-huh. Gotta be around here. Wait a minute. They got to be here because I saw one there. They can be. Let's see.
You're going everywhere.
Oh, wait, they have to be here because I just saw them. Excuse me, where are the heaters?
You pass them coming up this way. They're the very first aisle coming this way. So okay. Going back down that way, it's the last aisle.
Uh-huh.
When you go into it, they're going to be on the right-hand side.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
You're
okay, so let's follow those. This fresh is what we missed it. So. What? What did you just say?
I said, I see you told you you're going everywhere.
Yeah. Okay, so let's look up. That thing. Okay, yeah, we were around here. We passed by the vacuums, and then this could be might be here, or
Callie has that right.
Oh, maybe here. Let me see. up first. Oh, right here, look. Maybe here. Maybe these are here. Yes, they're here. So I'm looking for this guy. This guy is a really good one. And it's only 16.76. And we got it, and it were better than those big ones. So I need to get two of these, but more, like, to keep it in the basement. But for now, I'm just gonna get one today. So it has really good, it's like number one. Really good resistance, everything. So I'm gonna get this one. So, este es el calentador que estábamos buscando. Y dice calefactor de circulación forzada. Muy bueno. Nosotros teníamos esos calentadores todos fancy, bonitos, que parecen ventiladores y todo eso. Y eso no estaba haciendo el trabajo. Y colocamos solo uno de estos. Y subió la temperatura de la casa. So, yo creo que con uno más. Y ya se regula bien la temperatura en la casa. Y más adelante compro otro para el basement, porque pues en el basement es que mantengamos mucho, porque hacemos mucho con ese espacio ahí. Pero bueno, va a comprar ese. Camila dice que quiere unos gummies. ¿Lo que tú quieres, Camila?
Gummies.
Camila wants some gummies. I really don't come here that often unless when I, today's Sunday, we went to church. So that's why we're here. Other than that, we don't come. Or if we don't find something at the Walmart in Mount Pocono, so then we come here. But most of the time, we find things at the Walmart in Mount Pocono. Oh, this is bigger than the Walmart in Mount Pocono, but anyway, it's a nice Walmart. So we're gonna get the gummies that Camila wants. Wow, look, they have the things for the house. Oh, I wish I could buy those things. Oh, that's so cute. Maraquero, eh? That's so cute. Oh, I wish I could get those. All these things for my house. Oh. No, it's just some for candles, not food. Candles. Like these candles? These candles?
Go
on top, yes. This would be nice. Let's I love Christmas decorations. Santa! Bye bye, Santa!
What's this?
¿Recuerdas cuando el Grinch dijo Santa? And he ate the plate, the Santa yeah. plate. Bye bye, Santa!
He ate the plate and he said, bye bye, Santa. So, bath bombs that are scented.
Yeah. So, we're looking for the... Oh, whoa. I love these.
These are huge. Oh, I love this.
Oh,
it's big.
Oh, God. You know, like, every time you come here, all these things that you want for your house,
it reminds
you how poor you are.
My mom has those, but they're smaller. My mommy, she has nutcrackers, but they're smaller than those.
Yeah, they're smaller. My nutcrackers are smaller.
They're
because
like,
of the economy, they're
like, they're like toy nutcrackers.
So do you know where the gummies are?
Gummy bears?
Like,
there,
12. Oh, thank you. 12. So, they're multicultural. One here. Oh, it's not that much, but anyway, there's something. So, Camila is looking for the gummies. Camila, I don't think it's here. This is like Halloween candy. There are no gummies in here.
Gummies?
Yeah, there is?
Yeah.
Oh, where are they?
What kind of gummies?
Like, ask her, please, because she's the one who wants
she
the
wants
gummies.
Fruit snacks or candy?
Camila, which one you want?
Gummy.
Fruit snacks or candy?
Which one, Camila?
Coca-Cola. Those are pretty good.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Show me.
Those are the ones?
Yeah. So. Happy Cola.
Wait, vamos pues. You know, like, what I have always complained about, you know, like, candy companies and things like that, that they're not really for the diabetic community at all. So, like, my only candy that I can buy here is, like, dark chocolate. So, I always get this one. And it's expensive. It's like...
diabetes.
Yes, I know.
Awesome.
So, I always get this
$4.
One for my diabetes.
$4.
Because it has only 10 grams of sugar. So it's very low in sugar. And it comes down my urge.
It has almond taste.
So it's this one. But I see another one here called raspberry something, and it's dark chocolate, but I don't know how much sugar it has. Let's see. Like, oh, 12. So it has like 2 more grams of sugar, this one. So I'm gonna try this one. I never tried this one. For diabetic people, it's always the like the dark chocolates. Mm-hmm. Let me see, and then I'll try this one. Camila wants me to, you want me to try that one?
Yeah.
Okay, Camila wants me to try this one, so I'll let you guys know.
So
how it goes. So for my diabetes, I try to eat these type of candies, but sometimes my urge is so bad.
$7.
Bad. I try with the marshmallow. I'm bad. You know I'm bad. So let's keep going, Camila.
Okay.
Oh, let's find the marshmallows now that I mentioned them.
Over there.
The large ones. I like the large floppy ones. So, I like those. Let's look for those. Okay, so what are we doing now?
My mommy is gonna go to Home Goods and she's gonna check out some stuff.
Yeah. No, I'm not gonna check out stuff. I'm just gonna check out the.
She's gonna check out some things,
yeah.
But she's not gonna buy anything. Then we're gonna go.
Okay, so we're out of the Walmart.
Then we're gonna go to McDonald's.
Yeah, we're gonna go and check out the new Home Goods that they just opened. Yeah, East Strasburg, and we're gonna check it out.
Yep.